डियर व्यूअर्स, मैग्नीट्यूड 6.1 अर्थक्वेक रॉक्स नॉर्थ ईस्ट ताइवान। डियर व्यूअर्स, अ मैग्नीट्यूड 6.1 अर्थक्वेक स्ट्रक ऑफ द कोस्ट ऑफ नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न ताइवान एस 5:50 AM ऑन थर्सडे मॉर्निंग 5 अगस्त, सेंडिंग शॉक वेव्स अक्रॉस द कंट्री अकॉर्डिंग टू द सेंट्रल वेदर ब्यूरो। Dear viewers, the epicenter of the tremor was 70 kilometers east of Yelans County Hall at a focal depth of 16 kilometers. Taiwan uses an intensity scale of 1 to 7 that gauges the degree of which a quake is felt at a specific location. Dear viewers, the quake intensity registered at 4 Yelan County and a 3 in New Taipei City, Hualien County, Taipei City, Kelang City, Toyan City, Hangzhou County, and many more. A lesser intensity of 1 was detected in Tainan City, Pantang County, and Kinmen County. No injuries or damage from the quake had been reported at the time of publication. Please like and share this video as much as possible. Thank you very much.